never have had to worry about where your next meal will come from, but 50 million people here in the United States have to worry about that every day.
And that's why all eyes are on Des Moines right now as the World Food Price Foundation hosts the Iowa Hunger Summit. News Channel 8's Laura Nichols has the story.
It's not only a global issue, it's an issue across our country. And today, leaders were here in Des Moines to talk about how they want to fight world hunger.
You probably know him as the son of billionaire Warren Buffett, but Howard Buffett is making his own name in life. The philanthropist, who's made many trips overseas, was in Des Moines Tuesday at the Iowa Hunger Summit, talking about how big a problem hunger has become in the U.S.
A child sitting in a classroom and the school lesson is drowned out because of the pain in her stomach. It's a World War II veteran that has skin hanging from his ribs because he's malnourished.
As the home of the World Food Prize, this is the sixth Hunger Summit Des Moines has hosted, bringing 600 business leaders, politicians, and members of the public together to talk about combating hunger. At the luncheon, some ate large plates of food while others were served only a very small portion, in a symbolic gesture to show how some people eat well while others don't get enough.
How can the most agriculturally productive country in the world face hunger at this level? It's inexcusable.
For that reason, Buffett has started a new program called Invest an Acre in an effort to get farmers to help tackle the need here at home by donating profits from 1 acre of their land to a local food bank.
But I tell you what, it's not a program that changes things. It's people. People have to engage. We can't do anything without the commitment of the human capital.
It's that commitment that's compelled Iowans to collect and donate 26 million pounds of food in the past year, a commitment the World Food Prize Foundation here in Des Moines hopes to continue. Laura Nichols, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
And the World Food Prize Laureate Award Ceremony will take place this Thursday night at